John is a lifelong supporter of the Labour Party. He served as a Camden councillor for several decades and has twice stood for Parliament. He's also a very successful businessman and entrepreneur, having founded UK Consumer Products Group, JML. In addition, he's been a significant donor to the Labour Party. John has different views to most of us here today regarding the shape and scope of what the state should do. But there are some issues even more important than that.